Okay.
I'm Luke. This is Corey. This is Eric, and today we're here to present you InsulWrapper. So we came up with four problems that we found with today's insulation. Number one being today's insulation fiberglass is the most common. It's got a lot of health hazards with the installer, whoever's installing it. The fiberglass can get deep into your lungs. So if you're a property inspector, so you're selling a house and you need someone to come check your house, if they're calling through your attic, old fiberglass has been there for 40 years, they're crunching on it, it's bad for you to inhale that, so they're going to have to wear a respirator. That's just a bunch of extra hazard stuff. There's 15 million tons of textiles wasted each year in landfills, and then only 15% of those 15 million tons are actually recycled. So they're just sitting in landfills accumulating for years and years.
So our solution to this is we collect textiles through either our main goal to collect textiles is to make a deal with the landfill that they could set all the textiles they received to the side and we could free up space in their landfill, which would give them more space to put more junk. But we'd like to take advantage of that 15 million tons that's in the landfills and collect as much of that as we can, or collect stuff that's going into the landfills before it even gets there. Or we can offer a small price for collecting a certain number of pounds of textiles. Like it's an incentive to give away your textiles that you don't need. It's also cheaper. The fiberglass process has multiple steps. This process has only two steps. You collect the textiles, you shred it, and then pack that into your basic shape of insulation or the spray. It's also safer. These individual strands of thread are a lot heavier than actual fiberglass that can get airborne, so it's nearly impossible to inhale, and even if you do get like in some of your lungs or you swallow a little bit, it's just fabric, it's not gonna kill you.
So here's an example. You get the textiles, and there's multiple machine shredders for fabric and textiles, so we can shred it through one of those. And that would be the final product, just whatever comes out of that. And then you can put that in the individual rolls, or you can spray that all over where you need insulated.
Today, the insulation market is roughly $52 million, how much it's worth. And the compound annual growth rate is roughly 8.6% right now. And fiberglass is the most popular. I think it's like 49% of its all the insulation in houses, 41% of it made up of it. It's the most popular because it's the cheapest and it's the easiest to install. And the government wants to reduce greenhouse gases in the future, so everyone is spending more on constructions and stuff. So using our fabric, it's healthier for the environment and it's going green. So they could. That would drive up the market.
So the opportunity size that we found is there's 613,000 homes built each year in the United States, so that's a lot of homes with a lot of insulation needed. There's 4,200 retail stores in the United States, which are very popular with all those Home Depot that we get our products into to hopefully sell them to the consumers. Global building insulation market is expected to go to $92 billion by 2025 in 7 years, and it's at $52 billion right now, so that's almost doubling. And then the fourth one is increasing trend of eco-friendly products in households also drive our product.
So for the unique value, this is also, it gives people, there's not many companies that can get their material they need for the product either free or at a super small price. So that's one unique value. Another unique value is we use all textiles. Well, there are other brands that use like Blue Jeans or rock wool, whatever, but for us, we're collecting any textiles we can get that can be shredded. And for our glass unique value, it's safe to use. And a lot of other insulations are very hazardous to breathe in, where ours is very health-wise.
Our value proposition, it's healthier for the more healthier for the environment because we're collecting stuff that's going to end up in landfills. We're going to be cheaper than the competition because we can get the material cheaper. Just cut it up and sell it. And it's going to be easy to install because we're planning on having like so you can just spray it in. It's also going to be just as easy to install, and it's healthier for people to or animals, because you don't have to worry about breathing it in or getting cancer or anything like that.
That's all we got.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, guys.